Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. American war hero, presidential nominee and longtime leading politician John McCain died aged 81 on Saturday afternoon at his home in Arizona. McCain was the son and grandson of admirals and followed them into the US Naval Academy. While serving as a pilot, he was shot down over Vietnam in 1967 and held as a prisoner of war for more than 5 years, suffering horrific torture at the hands of the North Vietnamese. In 1982, he ran for the House of Representatives on Arizona's Republican ticket and won. 4 years later in 1986, he won a seat in the Senate, where he served for the rest of his life as a leader of the Republican Party. Circa 1936, Senator John S. McCain III poses for a family portrait on his Navy Admiral grandfather John Sidney McCain Sr.'s lap as a baby, alongside Ella, sister Alexandra, father John S. McCain Jr. and mother Roberta. Circa 1938, future Senator John McCain sits on the sofa with his sister Sandy in a family photo. Circa 1940s, McCain as a young boy, center, sits alongside his grandfather Vice Admiral John S. McCain Sr., left, and father Commander, late Admiral John S. McCain Jr., right. July 14, 1961, U.S. Navy Lieutenant John S. McCain III, left, and his parents, Rear Admiral John S. McCain Jr., right, and Roberta Wright McCain stand in front of a plaque with an image of his grandfather, ADM John S. McCain, as the Naval Air Station Meridian McCain Field is commissioned and named in honor of ADM McCain in Meridian, Mississippi. January 13, 1964, McCain is pictured during his time as a U.S. Navy Lieutenant during the Vietnam War. 1965, McCain III, bottom right, stands with his Navy squadron during flight training during the Vietnam War. October 26, 1967, U.S. Navy Air Force Major John McCain, center, is rescued from Hanoi's truck Bartlake by several Hanoi residents after his Navy warplane was downed by Northern Vietnamese Army during the Vietnam War. McCain said that upon capture he was beaten by an angry mob and bayoneted in the groin. Between 1968 and 1973, McCain lies injured in North Vietnam during his time as a prisoner of war. In this undated photograph, 1967, McCain is examined by a Vietnamese doctor after his Navy warplane was downed by the Northern Vietnamese Army. March 14, 1973, McCain, center, is escorted to Hanoi's Gia Lam Airport, after being released from 5 years of captivity. October 26, 1967, McCain smiles from a bus window on arrival at Clark Air Base in the Philippines, after his release from Hanoi. May 25, 1973, U.S. Navy Lieutenant CMDR McCain is greeted by President Richard Nixon after his release from a prisoner of war camp. January 1987, Vice President George H.W. Bush reenacts the swearing-in of Sen. John McCain with wife Cindy and their kids. November 7, 1991, the Republican senator from Arizona is hugged by former North Vietnam Colonel Bui Tin on Capitol Hill in Washington after a hearing of the Senate Select Committee on POW and MIA Affairs. Tin oversaw a military prison operation dubbed the Hanoi Hilton, where McCain was held prisoner during the Vietnam War. June 24, 1992, Senator McCain holds up an article from the Washington Times during a hearing of the Senate Select Committee on POW, MIA Affairs on Capitol Hill in Washington. December 1, 1992, Democratic Senator John Kerry, left, chairman of the Senate Select Committee on POW, MIA Affairs, listens to Senator McCain during a committee hearing. January 30, 2000, confetti falls on Republican presidential hopeful McCain and his wife, Cindy, at the end of their 114th New Hampshire Town Hall meeting with voters at the Peterborough Townhouse in Peterborough, New Hampshire. November 4, 2001, McCain waves to the crowd prior to Game 7 of the World Series between the Arizona Diamondbacks and the New York Yankees at Bank One Ballpark in Phoenix. January 9, 2004, the Arizona senator smiles alongside daughter Megan and wife Cindy in New York City. January 19, 2008, Cindy McCain uses a cheetah hand to make her presidential hopeful husband laugh as they ride to a polling station in Charleston, South Carolina, on the day of the state's Republican presidential primary. May 3, 2008, President George W. Bush, right, smiles as he listens to Senator John McCain in the Oval Office. September 3, 2008, McCain, center, joins vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin, left, and her family following her speech at the Republican National Convention in St. Paul. Just 2 months ahead of the election. September 4, 2008, McCain greets the crowd as he takes the stage at the Republican National Convention in Minnesota. September 5, 2008, McCain grins during a campaign event at the Freedom Hill Amphitheater in Sterling Heights, Michigan. October 7, 2008, Democratic presidential candidate Sen. Barack Obama, D.L., left greets his opponent McCain at the start of a town hall-style presidential debate at Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee. November 3, 2008, McCain speaks at a rally in Tampa, Florida. On the day before the general presidential election, November 17, 2008, President-elect Barack Obama meets with former Republican hopeful McCain 13 days after the election. December 6, 2017, McCain was diagnosed with glioblastoma, an aggressive form of brain cancer, in July 2017 but returned to the Senate just 2 weeks later, August 25, 2018. A military veteran pays his respects to American war hero John McCain at the entrance to the McCain Ranch complex in Cornville, Arizona, on Saturday.